All right, once more with sound. Excuse me. Climb up, me sweetie. Do you want something? What? You don't have to let her push you out, Teaspoon. Yeah. I'm sure he knows that. He was just ready to get up, but aw. All right, sweetie, you should settle down because I gotta go take care of some stuff. You can't really follow me around all through it. And I know you're just gonna go to the door and yell. So how about you don't? How about you just settle down for a while? She has the suit on again because her brothers were nursing on her and bothering it a lot. And then it was, I think, bothering her, and so she was bothering it a lot. And so there's just no solution except to have the suit on for a while. She's gotten used to it overnight, though. You can see she's getting around fine. You even saw her jump off the bed. She doesn't like it, but she's fine in it. I guess I can give her access to the house if she wants. I'll just have to put the food away. And she can follow me around a little. But I'm going to be in my office and I haven't cleaned up yet. So she's not allowed to go in there. As soon as they're done eating, I guess that's what I'll do.